Find black metal emotions. To be a black man is worse than just to be a man. You got that.
Solids and years of drumming on your back. You know, you're always doing it. You're doing your shit, guess. Not necessarily. Every stereotype man is always a strong person, somebody who never showed the essence of you anymore. The irony of being a man is that even with nothing, the weight of the world will always be on your shoulders. The image of a strong, powerful man, but the wrong image for every man to try to have to fight. All can be. He's a stereotypical man. We all can be God. We're all part of God, spawn of God, born of God. Sit back and watch a woman cry. And you're like, goddamn, shut the fuck up. You know why we have that feeling that shut the fuck up. Because when a man cries, a motherfucker says, shut the fuck up, suck it up, and get over it. Sit there and pat it away. I'm tired of being here. Up to me to fix every fucking problem. I'm tired of having drama and strain. I'm tired of feeling like I give a goddamn. I'm tired of fucking caring about what the fucking things count. Just be a man, a regular, I don't give a fuck, kiss my ass. Can you see the dust flying off my tires? Get the fuck out of my way, man. Somebody other than my fucking self. That's part of my fucking person. There's a lot of people say I don't give a fuck if people want me. I've never been like that. Even as an evil man, I tried to do the good thing. And as a good man, things are going positive. And as a real man, I'm tired of finding something to fucking hide. To cry. Motherfucking shit makes me feel like I got a goddamn. Thank you. There's a stigma about a man who shows his emotion. He is not a real man. Talk, cry, put workers on your work.
Talk of racism, not sexism. A man who cries has got to be gay and homosexual and less than a man. It hurts when you say something and you try to make a point across. All people smell the blood. It hurts that we live in a society where we're supposed to be evolved species. Understanding and respecting care for others in this marijuana world, we don't give a fuck about the man. It's predetermined what a man is supposed to be. A man is supposed to be this. No more. A man is supposed to go out and fight the war. A man is supposed to go out and feed the family. A man is supposed to go out and take care of him. Try to start a business, but we have to ask somebody else for the money to do it. We draw a beautiful painting, but it looks similar to somebody else's, so we can't use that painting. We can't. We do it, a song. We sing it. Songs worth billions and millions and billions of dollars, and all of a sudden, bam! Copyright infringement because it says, shake it, shake it. He said, shake it like I want you to shake it. He said, shake it, shake it. Shake it, shake it. Was said by somebody in 1963. Freedom. There are no free men anymore in America.